What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Mother Rez. You already know, and today I'm just here to talk about the rumors going on with the new token system coming to Fortnite Battle Royale. Now, honestly, I feel like this token system will be a great addition to the game. Now, the way people are expecting it to be is that for every win, you should get a certain amount of tokens. Quote unquote tokens, not V-Bucks. It should be a whole different token system. Like if you play 2K or Madden, you see how in 2K they have VC and they also have MT. You know, they should have something implemented to the game like that, called tokens instead of V-Bucks, where tokens you earn them and V-Bucks you buy them. Because there is no way you could earn V-Bucks in this game unless you buy like the season pass or something like that, you know. So there is no way you can actually earn V-Bucks. Now, there should be a token system that's implemented for like challenges or a certain amount of kills, like 300 kills in 1 week equals 200 V-Bucks, you know, stuff like that. Or like when you reach level 100, you get a certain skin. Like, they should have stuff that is rewarding for winning and for actually, you know, doing stuff. Like, one win should equal at least 10 V-Bucks. So, let's say you're really good at the game, you play a lot, you should be able to get 10 V-Bucks per win. And if you get, like, 10, you know, if you go on a streak, okay? If you go on a streak, let's say 5-game win streak, you get 100 plus V-Bucks because it's a 5-game win streak, you know? Stuff like, they should add stuff like that. I feel like the game will be more fun because the game is already fun, but you know, I spent a lot of money on this game. There's a lot of people that do as well, and it will be better just for everyone because not everyone could get V-Bucks. You know, not everyone wants to spend the money or has the money to, you know, buy V-Bucks. So I think that should be a good implement into the game, a whole new token system that, you know, just adds a whole brand new feel, a brand new, you know, just amazing. Now, I know we can't push this to a certain limit, you know, you gotta push yourself back a little bit because you can't be like, oh, one win equals 100 V-Bucks or 50 V-Bucks. You know, 10 is the perfect limit because I feel like, you know, the game is free. I feel like Fortnite has to make their money one way or another, right? Skins are pretty expensive, but we're pretty addicted to the game, so we tend to buy them anyways. But, you know, they should add stuff, like I said, you know, for winning and stuff like that. But, you know, another thing that they should add to Fortnite Battle Royale is, like, goals for winning. Like, let's say 500 wins, you get a exclusive skin. Like, basically, exclusive skins you can only get by earning them, you know, from wins, by unlocking them. They should have, like, a little section where they have, like, a lock and a like a black background on the character so you don't see how the character looks. But you know, when you unlock him, just like fighting games like Tekken and stuff like that, you know, when you unlock the character, you can actually see what he looks like, so it can make the game more exciting. Like, yo, he has that skin, I never seen that skin before. How many wins is that skin? You know, that I want that type of feeling in the game, not just like, oh, he bought that skin, oh, he bought that skin in October, he got the skeleton. Or, you know, he got that skin in December, the gingerbread man. He got it in Christmas. You know, I want to see, oh, this guy's really good, man. I don't think we should push him that hard because he has 1,000 wins. You know what I'm saying? Like that would be dope. That would be fire, in my opinion, man. But as you can see right here, I was playing solo squads. I am getting better at the game, but this is some type of old gameplay. This is like when I had, like, let me see. I was like level 50 something right here in this gameplay, but I was facing a squad by myself, and yeah, I ended up getting the win because he was reviving his man. You know, there you go. I'm about to knock down his man anytime soon. Where is he? Oh yeah, I like that. I like that, Rez. Boom, man, let's go. So without further ado, let's head right into the gameplay. Let's get it. Now, if you're new to the channel, please make sure to smash that subscribe button, smash that like button. I do tend to do V-Bucks giveaways on this channel. Now, the way I do it is by giving out codes in certain videos. You guys know which videos those are, man. If you guys do get those codes, please make sure to show me on Twitter. Make sure to follow me on my social medias. Make sure to follow me at MindofRez on Instagram and at MindofRez on Twitter as well, man. Now, without further ado, maximum hype. Let's get it, man. Let's go.
A few moments later.
So what we landing at? What we landing at, Chris?
You know how we rocking, bro. You know how we rocking.
Going tilted? Bet, man. Yes, let's go to tilted then. Let's go to tilted. Because we about that action, bro. We about that action, man. I don't know, man. So let's get it.
You know how we rocking, baby. Yo, let's get right into tilted, man. We're going to put some work in.
So guess what, Chris?
What happened?
Kaylin's not in today's video. You know why?
Why? I forgot to ask you why.
Because he went to the doctors, bro. You know, my boy.
How is he feeling, by the way, bro? How's he feeling?
He's feeling better. He's feeling better. I don't know why he went to the doctor, to be honest. I forgot to ask. But
let's go to the buildings
fine,
in the back
man.
Left.
He is getting better, though. You want to go to those?
It's getting good, right? That's so. That's what it's about, man.
Yeah, man. As long as he's getting
gotta
better,
make
right?
sure killing the god is safe.
Yup,
you know?
Yup. Is there anything around?
As long as he's safe, we're safe. Bro, I don't see anything, bro.
Bro, you wanna run and gun or you wanna loot? Perfectly fine. Cause I want that action, Chris. I ain't gonna lie to you. Let's go. I find exactly what I wanted.
Okay, we out. Wait, can I get a small shield in?
Yeah, I'm here.
You got a big shield? Yep.
I got a big shield, man. 200 health. You don't got a shotgun, nothing?
200 shield? Oh my god, what's going on?
I hear action.
Get in there, bro. Come on.
I don't got a shotgun.
We're in there,
I don't got a shotgun. Oh, I just found a shotgun. Let's get it.
I see.
Where they at? Oh.
West.
Oh my. This kid is building up a storm.
I have no mats.
Okay.
I have no mats. Somebody's in this house, bro.
Did he just go inside this garage? Where is this man at?
He's weak.
Oh my god, Chris. You went straight up to them?
Bro.
I was flanking, bro. The smart way. That way. The smart way.
Yeah.
Oh, I hear people on top of us. Where are you going?
Oh my
Where
god.
Where are you going, kid?
They don't know, bro. They're coming back.
Wow. Hit him 3 times. For you to just say, peekaboo, hello,
I took that.
I'm here.
Bro, I didn't even realize I took that.
That's crazy.
My
Any
fault,
AR
bro.
Bullets?
I got 30. Yeah, I need some.
All right, bet.
You can hold those if you want. Oh, you need those. What you talking about?
Let's get it.
All right, I'm good, bro.
So?
I'm good.
So, bro.
That was a little action-packed.
Yep, it was. I'm not gonna lie to you. I like that. Keep that same energy. Come on, let's get it. Turn up, Chris.
Let's get it.
We're here just strictly turn up, man.
I think I seen somebody build red umbrella. Not sure.
Okay, come on. Let's go.
Where you want to go to, bro? Let me know.
So, Chris, what do you...
I'm with you.
Chris, what do you think about that concept with the tokens, bro? We should get, like... You know, for leveling up, I feel like we should get rewards. Because there's no, like, reason to level up in this game. For what, bragging rights? You can level up by simply...
to say you got a W?
You can level up by simply no-lifing the game. Like, what?
Yeah,
you don't
bro,
even have to
like
win.
It's a good idea.
Yeah, we should get, like, rewards, right? Like, you should get V-Bucks. So you won't... It's just like 2K, so you won't have to spend, you know, actual money on the game.
Yeah, but like,
they,
it's gonna be, it's not gonna be
yeah,
easy.
Yeah, it's not
bro.
Gonna be easy because they have to make their money, bro. But, you know, at least make it possible to get yourself. Holy crap.
Something decent.
I hear people here.
Oh, I hear some. He came out of this side. Oh! Oh my god, why am I so lucky that I am the only one that gets hit?
You jumped straight to them, Chris. Like, I knew where he was
bro,
coming from.
I'm the lucky one that gets hit.
I knew where he was coming from, so I just, like, played it smart, huh?
That is crazy.
So, Chris.
You got any, you got a oh, my God.
I got a chug jug, 100 health, 100 shield. So, Chris.
You were saying before we got rudely interrupted?
Before I got rudely interrupted, because they don't let me talk in Tilted, bro. That's why I don't go to Tilted, because they always interrupting me. So, like I was saying, bro.
I need rockets. You got something?
Rockets. I got 2 phones. Right here. So, Chris, like I was saying, like for a win, you should get at least 10 V-Bucks, bro. At least.
I hear you.
At least 10. Come on, 10 V-Bucks. If you get like 10 wins a day, right? That's 100 V-Bucks.
That's 100.
So like in a month, you could get like one or two skins for free. Like that's not that bad, right? And that's if you're good at the game and if you play a lot. So it's like rewarding. Cause
Oh, I'm nowhere near you, bro. Give me one sec.
By the bus?
Got two little kills, bro. It's so bad. I'm nowhere near you. Those are mine. So get on that.
Who?
There you go. Oh my
Who
god.
Who does he think he was messing with, Chris? I don't get it.
Bro. What you doing?
I don't get it, bro.
You gonna leave me some kills or not, bro?
I think I hear more footsteps.
I need some.
But like I was saying, bro, before I got really interrupted again. Like, that's if you know, like, the game and if you're good at it. You know what I mean? It's, like, rewarding, bro. Like, we're not asking for that much, you know? And,
we just want a little
bit. Or they should have, like, weekly challenges. If you complete this for the week, you know, like, get 300 kills. Get 300 kills in a week. You get 500 V-Bucks, bro.
Oh, you see? I feel like you're pushing it.
I'm pushing it. But it's for the week, though. So
like, 200, maybe. 200.
200?
Yeah, 200 sounds nice.
Okay. So, like, in a month, that's 800 V-Bucks? So, for reaching level 100, I feel like they should give you a skin. For reaching level 100. You know, every...
Like any skin, right? Any skin you choose, right?
No. They should...
Skull Trooper,
maybe? No. You pushing it. They should give you, like, an exclusive skin. Like, you see, like, Twitch Prime gives you a certain skin, like that. Should get a certain skin. So, where we heading at, bro? You trying to go to Dusty?
I don't know, man. I really have no idea where we should go right now.
Okay.
Maybe we could stay here and just wait for people to come through, maybe?
You sure about that?
It's tough.
Nah, the circle's not in here. Are you good on mats? I got a launch pad.
I need some mats. I would like some mats. I'm in Big Bertha right now. Nobody came to Big Bertha?
It wasn't looted?
Is this a fake video?
It wasn't looted?
No.
Wow, bro. That's crazy. How Big Bertha wasn't looted, bro?
Oh, I'm lying.
Oh, I heard footsteps. Or is that me? Nah, it wasn't looted, bro.
Oh my god. Should have came here.
Ooh.
It was kind of looted though.
Ooh, I just got a big pot. Can I get a big pot? Keep that same energy, Fortnite. Streamer loot.
You just took my chest.
Bro, here we go with your chest.
Whatever, I'm gonna get a big pot right now. Oh no, I'm not. I got 10 smoke shields, bro.
You do? Bet, hold that.
Yeah. We should go to north a little bit.
Like how much wood do you have? Oh, I see him.
Oh, yeah. There's people here. We got people here.
I see him.
We got people here.
I like that. Oh my god, did you hit that?
No!
Good stuff. Good work.
No, you did not.
Good work, Chris. That's teamwork right there, Chris.
My God, that's teamwork, bro. That's teamwork. Chris. Let's get it, man.
You just took mine.
Oh,
what you mean?
Oh, my God.
You just took my kill. What you mean?
I shot him first.
What? Chris, I got a big pop for you. Before we leave.
Smooth criminal.
Oh.
There's more.
Oh my god, he melted me. Chris, he's hurt. Before he ends me, he's hurt. Thank you. His teammate. Let's go!
Where's his teammate, bro?
Let's go, man.
Nowhere to be found. Oh my god.
We gotta move.
You got a launch pad?
Yes. Pick up everything. Oh, I just found another launch pad. Start building, start building,
bro, we gotta go. Oh, wait, do we? Oh, yeah, we do! Bro, if it touches me, I'm dead.
Chris, come on.
If it touches me, I'm dead.
Come up.
I'm going. Go.
You should have placed it more up, but I don't want you to get hurt, bro.
It's all good, bro. You got bandages or something?
I got 3 bandages, bro.
Oh!
You might want to get hurt.
My god,
once,
I should get knocked down.
Once we get in there, yeah, get knocked down once we get in there. Bro, I'm shook right now, bro. How many kills you got?
Bro, I got 5, but if I get touched, it's GG's.
Oh my god, come on, we got this. Like, my scar didn't melt him. Oh my god, there's people waiting inside the circle.
Coming
bro.
Up, clutch didn't do anything for us, bro.
We're one shot and we're inside the storm. Like, you know.
We're the biggest one shot.
Yo, this guy's right here, bro. We can melt him so hard, Chris.
These people.
Oh my god, man. We can melt him so hard, Chris. Chris, his teammate's coming.
I'm healing, bro.
You got him?
No, I didn't. He got hit, though. I'm healing too.
Oh my god, do you have a campfire?
I'm pushing you.
I repeat, do you have a campfire? Oh my god.
Nope.
Oh! What? We are not inside? That's unbelievable. Oh my god. I'm shook. Who are you fighting?
I knocked one down over there, bro.
I don't even know where they at. I'm shook right now, bro.
Southeast, bro. Southeast.
Southeast? I see one deep, too. Good stuff.
They're dead.
Good stuff. I see another team.
They got a mech,
I see another
bro.
Team. God, oh my god. Come on, let's push up. Let's get it. Keep that same energy.
They have a mech here. They have a mech here, bro. You gotta come here.
I'm pushing that, bro. He's trash. Let's go, Chris.
That's not him.
Yeah, that's him.
Oh, that's him now. Somebody keep shooting, bro.
Let's go, man. Whoa, let's get this popping, bro.
Bro, oh my god. Did we just do that?
Yup, we just did, man.
Look at my health. 5 health, bro.
5 health? Come get these bandages, Chris. It's like a million. Oh, I got... Bro, what type of AR do you have? Chris, let's get this action, man. Where?
Bro, I just missed him north.
Oh my god.
But I think we should move. You see? You got any shot, bro?
Yeah.
We gotta go. Let's get out of here. You got rockets for me? How many rockets you got?
I dropped them. On me.
Oh my god, Becky. You got another launch pad?
Yes.
He's lit.
Chris, there's another one.
His friend is over there. Yeah, I see him.
Chris, we're faster than the storm.
We gotta go,
bro. We're faster than the storm, Chris. Light him up.
No way! Oh my god! Oh my god, is there people right here? I barely got any mats.
I can bless you, hold on. Gotta get in there, bro. There's a mech kit over here. Can you carry this big pot?
No!
Oh my god, 3 mech kits, Chris.
No! Oh my god.
Come on! What? Come on, man. We got this, Chris. Chris, stop shooting!
There's 2 teams, bro. There's 2 teams!
Oh my god.
Any more rockets?
Oh my god. I tagged him once. Chris, I need a heal. Chill.
Oh, everybody's there!
Chris, I need a heal. I'm healing. Remember, I have a launch pad, Chris. Oh yeah, we about that action now. No. Chris, let's go. Let's go, man.
Where you at? Where you at?
Taking a chug jug, bro. Bro, I had a scar out, and I'm like, bro, let's just fight him with the scar, man. That's what just happened.
Oh, there's one person left.
Hold on. I'm healing, bro. Build. You... Come on, bro. Chris, there's only one guy left.
That's what I just said, bro.
Oh, I thought you said there's a guy pushing left. Oh yeah. Oh, let's go, Chris.
Let's go.
Let's go,
too
man.
Easy.
Let's go, Chris. That's what I'm talking about. It's too easy. That's why we don't play duos. It's just too easy, bro.
Let's go, man.
Oh my god, if you guys enjoy this video,
22.
How much?
22,
bro. If you guys enjoy this gameplay, please make sure to smash that subscribe button, smash that like button, man. Let's go. It's too easy, bro. And I'm out. Peace.
Lit like Christmas light, yeah. Blessed like Christmas night, yeah. It's just something light, yeah. I'ma fuck his wife, yeah. Go light on the ice, yeah. Gotta sit this.